Alright. I think we'll start another video, so.
You hungry?
Part 4? Start. How is it really that easy to get out? That's my question.
Now what's your plan, mate?
Find the weapon and steal the ship.
Que Dios nos ayude. No me gusta la pinta de esa
tormenta que se acerca. Parece que se está desviando al oeste, hacia el golfo. Quizá estemos a salvo.
They can lean now. They can. Come here, doggy. Yeah. Yeah, come here. Come here. When my bike dies, I might have to change my... Yummy. I just really think I got swords. I could get this one up.
Stealing a brick. Hey, take what you need.
Won't be a minute.
There's many prisoners held on these ships. Set them free, and they'll sail with us, no question.
So that's the idea, then. Free what men we can, then find a fast ship to flee in.
Aye, there's a brig in this fleet. I'll make my way to it.
I just pushed him. You won't understand this. I pushed him.
There's a catch to this favor. You're sailing with me.
I'd follow you to hell for this, mate.
I don't understand. Jack's Lord's over here, I think. So I'm gonna go to this one, and this one. Okay, that's it. Let me try my plan.
¿Qué nos está retrasando? Ya deberíamos haber hecho la mitad de la ruta a las Bermudas.
Oro, plata, jade, tabaco. ¡Acelerada el ritmo!
¡Los prisioneros han escapado!
Ah!
Come on, lads. If we're to drown today, it won't be here.
I have to go underneath to find the pirates. I thought I was going to have to go underneath to find more pirates.
Voy a ir a lo más alto. Esto es una locura.
Calma. Alto, quieto.
You're dead.
Deja de retorcerte, pirata. ¿Me entiendes? No te muevas.
A lot of you are here.
Going topside. Be ready.
Now, I am going to get more pirates. I'm going to get a little more pirates. I can use them. Put that down. Alright. It's over here. Yeah, I got my ship to go to. So I only hijack this ship. I can't hijack this ship. No, it is. Not yet. Not
There's a brig nearby just waiting for us to take her.
Aboard, lads!
Save your singing for Davy Jones, you juggabats! It's a hard wind coming!
The man speaks true, you lot weigh anchor. As for the rest, half on the foremast and half at the main. Let's outrun this hurricane! Keep watch on those galleons. See they don't give us trouble.
They won't. Far too slow for this weather.
They're on
the
bowline's head!
Find
the
help!
Fire!
Any orders you think wise, mate? We're up against it here.
These men know their place. They'll see us home.
Yes! Ready to burn, Captain! Fire!
Hold tight, here they come!
Not looking good.
Steady as she goes, man. You cannot be caught in that monster.
I'm off the cruise. I'm dead. I'm dead. What's this supposed to do? Alright.
Keep watch on those galleons. See they don't give us trouble.
They won't. Far too slow.
We're up against it here.
These men know their place. They'll see us home.
What about there, Captain?
Incoming fire!
Breaking arches!
Get up to planks! Down they go!
Alright, I'm back.
Water spout!
Steer clear of that thing!
Exactly how? Can you pull me towards it?
Water spout, man! Steer wide!
Tell it something, just pour me to it, or whatever I just said.
Brace yourself!
It's not looking good.
Steady as she goes, man!
This is the worst sailing I ever did.
We will be dragged down to our deaths, Captain.
Oh, don't hit me head on. I just need your forehead. I didn't want to make long videos, but I got tired. I will.
Not far now, Captain.
Can I use traveling speed now?
God, we made it. Jesus. By God, we pulled this one straight from the teeth of Neptune. I'm Edwin. Much thanks for your aid back there.
Adewale.
Oh, okay. So cool.
Ever been to Nassau, Adewale?
Not yet.
By God, she took some knocks, didn't she? I think I'll keep her. All hands aft, lads! We're taking this one home!
Let's go. Let's go! That's the best one in my opinion. Alright, next memory. I'm gonna try to beat this game fast.
I've made my choice, Addy. I'm calling her the Jackdaw. A sly bird I loved as a child back in Swansea.
A dark little creature, no?
Did it rub you wrong when I took this brig as mine own?
It was the sort of rub I have learned to endure, sailing among faces of such fairness.
It's true. Most of these men wouldn't accept you as a captain. So what fair role would complement such unfairness?
He's not racist.
I'll be your quartermaster. Nothing less.
All right. And as quartermaster, have you any immediate counsel for this Tyro captain?
Rest and repast would do us good before Nassau. Water for drinking. Hunting for food and repairs.
Well reasoned, sir. Hunting, it shall be. We'll find a decent place to drop anchor. Despite a few items in the hold earlier. Powder and a few pistols. I think I'll fashion a second holster if I can.
It's a good start.
One you find laughable.
Could we talk a moment about the condition of the ship?
What's the trouble?
I had a walk about the gun deck this morning, and couldn't stand for what I saw. A clutter of linstocks heaped like tinder, and one with a slow match still burning.
Christ.
And just nearby, two barrels of gunpowder, closer than man and wife, fit to explode at the touch of a spark.
We'll stow ours good and proper.
As for the cannons, they might as well be tossed. Clogs, touch holes in need of scraping, corrosion on the bodies, barrel swabs as naked as knives, and breech ropes so rotted, I could use them for knitting yarn. The short of it is, we need good equipment kept in fine condition. But we cannot win every battle with snares and shouts. So worry about your own armaments when it suits you. But don't forget about your Jackdaw as well.
No, indeed. We'll make it a point to keep this ship and its crew in fine condition.
I have no reason to fight this, guys. Where you running from? Where you running from, boy? Where you running from? Pretty sure they're actually skinned. Yeah, they actually skinned them. Poor vegans. I don't want to hurt animals. But if you don't hurt animals in this game, you're not getting stronger. So vegans can't play this game. This is an awesome spot. Come here, boy! Ooh, no. Where you running from, boy? Oh, you fast. Boy, you faster than a bullet? I'm not in the shot. Faster than a bullet? Sir? Are you faster than a bullet, sir? Are you faster than a bullet? Where you at? Dang, my man, zooming! He's trying to prove his worth. I see it. I respect it. I'm gonna stay here for a bit longer so I can get more food. Attack me. Where are all the iguanas at? Ew. Well, what else do I need? Because I know I'm making. Okay, yeah, I'm getting a couple of ocelot pellets. Get like 3. Skin you. Rearing, sir. Wait, I need more iguana pellets too. Bird dress. So what do I need iguana pellets for? Armor upgrade. What else do I need them for? Anything else? No. Alright, so I don't need to get more iguanas. So I don't need them anymore. Thank you. The game really made me make that. I didn't even know I had enough for it. I'm gonna leave those guys alone. Let me get another ocelot. I have to find one. Just lurking around. I see one. I don't know if he's faster than a bullet, but we can test this. We're gonna test this theory. Is an ocelot faster than a bullet? Let's see. No, he's not. The poor kitty. Poor kitty. Alright, let's go. Wait, did I buy more pistols? I forgot.
Captain, find what you need.
My needs and wants are oceans apart, mate. But I did fashion myself a new holster. All I need now is a pistol to lie in it.
Yeah. Taken from the holds, just as you said.
A little more than a blowpipe. But it'll do. So, are we rested? Or should we idle a while longer?
Best way anchor. I think the crew is itching to reach civilization.
You'll find no civilization in Nassau. But it's a fine place to be merry all the same.
I gotta put new band-aids on, dang it. This memory is a bit boring. These pants got loose, I gotta put new ones on. Do that in a minute. Gotta take ones off though, which kinda hurt my flesh. Alright, I got them off. Do I have to go through this water? No.
Away much sail as you can!
You're bound away.
Captain Queernabs, tell me I'm under arrest.
Tell me!
Them your breads.
Fly away, boyo! Back to your master!
Aye. We was privateers together before the wars ended. I'll see you ashore.
Let me make an egg sandwich after this video. So I can find rabbit, crocodiles, and pigs, I think if it was. What can I make out of those animals? So crocodile I can use in our pistol holster, so I'm gonna do that. Jaguar, I'm gonna need like a couple of those. Wild pigs, I can use this. Alright. That's what I can get. Wild pigs, what about rabbits? A smoke bomb pouch, okay. Some of those things might not look that good, but they're pretty good to have. Should I go hunting? It won't hurt. It'd be a little better than that in the game. Yeah, I'm gonna go hunting. This is gonna be a hunting video instead of a mission video.
Away.
I'm sorry. I'm gonna watch. Hey, look, ladies. I'm gonna shoot this man for fun. Oh no, I killed him. But there, you know, I'd never be killed by him. He's too weak to be worthy of killing me. Okay, he's unstuck. That's what I hate about taking bandages. Oftentimes, they just unstick. They're no longer, you can't even put them back on. Like, you try to move them, you can't even put them back on. They're just gonna unstick on your body. I would've with two bandages, I'm just saying. I know what crocodiles are, but the other animals I did not know where they are. Exactly. The rabbit. And, I know there's someone around here, so I don't know exactly where. It's basically mostly just me trying to look for, the animals and doing the synchronizing things. Or have you said it? Say the name of that thing you do. Dang, he's got even more red. I thought it healed. No, I got more red. Oh, it sucks. I'm sorry. She told me she got COVID-19. I can't beat Reva. Told her she's just dead back 6 feet. I'm not the one. Always told me, careful what you do. How long is the video so far? Ooh.
You.
So big a hunting video. It ended up being pretty long. There it is. What was this one again? Unpack wheel. Oh god, well. Okay, I'm gonna get the pistols. Should do it or not. How much time do I have? Alright. I have 25, or I have 15 minutes left, so I'm gonna go over here, do this story mission, and then
By God, you're a sight for salty eyes. Come you in and have a drink.
Morning, all.
I can't wait.
Who's this?
Adewale, the Jackdaw's quartermaster.
Jackdaw.
You named your brig after a poxy bird.
Ade, these lads are the better part of our growing confederacy here. Ed Thatch, Ben Hornigold, James Kidd.
You let him carry a pistol, do you?
Peace, Ben. Ade saved my life. And now we're looking to find a crew to fill out the rest of my ship.
Well, there's scores of capable men about. But use caution. A shipload of the King's sailors showed up a fortnight back, causing trouble and knocking about like they own the place.
Right. I'll see who I can muster.
Send any men you find to the jackals. I put them to work.
Cheers, Ade.
Maybe we wouldn't know a windlass from a capstan.
Pulled me from the deep there, Captain. Jack, thanks, you hardy.
I could take the skin off. There was not even skin, just blood. The crust about blood, I could take that off.
He's off!
He'll break his neck!
Hold, man!
I'll have at ya!
Don't lose sight of him!
It has come to my attention that y'all are finna die.
What's all this pissing and moaning about? Has something happened?
Soldiers have come, that's what's happened. Taken by the king himself.
No one allowed here to...
Oh God, please!
But I lied.
Speak of the pirates. Oh.
Send any men you find to the Jackdaw. I'll put them to work.
Cheers, Addy.
You want to start?
Pardon the sense, lass. Your old man is seized up by the bloodbath.
Be from the deep there, Captain. Jack thanks you hearty.
Why did he send white? Oh, did she do any ammo?
The boilers! The flames of hell will greet you!
I know. Know you.
He died. Again. I need some reporting cuts out, so I better hurry up.
Captain Kenway, come fast! The sword is a man.
This pirate bears the blood of many innocents on his hands! His Majesty's honorable representative has decreed that...
I've got a clear shot!
How? I can't cut his rope! I can't cut his rope! I can't cut it. How am I supposed to do this?
I'm terribly well informed about country matters. Captain Kenway. Come fast. The sword is a Captain Man in
the
room.
This tyrant bears the blood of men and that slugger.
Let me free him. Let me free him. Oh my god, this game. What do I shoot the rope?
Captain Kenway, come fast! The sword is a Captain Man.
This tyrant bears the blood of many innocents on his...
Shoot the freaking rope. Oh my god.
Don't kill me!
I've got him in my sight!
I hit... Oh my god.
Bless your timely breeches, Kenway.
Alright, my recording's gonna stop, so, oh, fuck. I'm gonna finish this part off camera. Bye.